Abhinesha. I live in Aurobindo International School in Class 6. Today I am going to explain the theory of the gliders. There is a pressure difference in some of the gliders, not some of them. And there is a gravitational force in it that makes it to lift up and lift down. There is a pressure difference in the flaps which makes it to go left and right. It also makes it to roll and roll, which makes the glider lift up. We can see that there is a high pressure in upwards and a low pressure in the downwards, which makes it to lift.